praise, brother. If you're not piecing it. Here we go.
Okay, we got Riker and Sham Savior. Sham starting off with a pretty bold grab.
Yeah, I don't see many dash grabs from Yoshi's.
From Yoshi against Cloud. You gotta know what you're doing at that point.
Both these players are pretty aggressive.
Are they? I haven't seen much of Riker, I don't think.
From what I've seen of one gym battle, he is an aggressive Cloud.
Okay.
And he doesn't really try to just sit back charge limit at all. As you can see,
That's good.
Has not once tried.
Except for the very start where you get grabbed by Yoshi.
Yeah. So the common thing I see most Clouds do against Sham is they'll usually, well, against every player, they'll try to like stay on damn. That was hot.
Yeah.
They always
stay on what?
They always try to DI on stage to like make sure they don't get knocked off. Then Sham gets a meaty fair and spikes them like early. That's how I beat Famous earlier for sure.
Yeah, you gotta know that when you're going against Yoshi. That forward air is one of the best spikes in the game.
Sometimes you're just gonna have to waste limit to not die.
Yeah.
Really close. Oh, there it is.
He's a fast faller. Okay.
Up air, nice. Yeah, here it is.
He had time to jump away there, I think.
Yeah, that was not true. He tried to challenge it with there.
Is that what it was?
Yeah.
He didn't know. Gotta respect Yoshi.
Oh my god, I see so many. Yeah, he's going for it.
Yeah, he was looking.
I seen him hit it earlier today, so I don't blame him.
Okay.
Kick Cloud. Well, he has pretty strong aerials. He can bring this back pretty fast.
Yeah, there's...
Yeah.
That's it. Back air.
Gonna have to limit mostly. There we go. I feel like he could have got more off that down tilt, especially with the platform there.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, those jabs are terrifying when you're playing against him. You don't know what he can do or what you can
that
do.
That was close.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Yep. Jab, down smash. Oh, that was a sad time. Good air dodge.
Definitely looks like Sham has the upper hand, but one limit can change everything.
Yeah.
Well, there it is.
Okay. That just about killed. Just about killed.
Wow. I didn't think second hit would be that strong.
It knocked him up so high. I think the second hit is the same as a normal second hit. Up B. It's just that he was really high.
Yeah.
So if he had
it is.
That was good. Was that just jab or just straight down B to shield?
That was just down B.
Yeah.
That was... I'm not sure why he would dash attack there.
Oh,
if you wanted to approach like with an aerial or like an attack, I'd jumping there a lot safer.
Yeah.
Or
it
like
is, but
rare back air.
A lot of times I've seen Clouds when they're reaching, they try to do the dash attack. It's just that, you know, against Yoshi, that's... You're going to have a bad time. Yeah.
Against most characters at that percent,
so
you can just smash attack it.
Yeah.
Shield, smash attack it.
The dash attack works so much for Jordan, though. But I guess he catches people jumping is what it is.
There's player tech happening. They both have tattoos on the forearm of their right arms.
Do they? Cool.
They should doubles. Great synergy.
They would know
even though
what
you
each other
got
is thinking.
Second.
Yeah. Yeah, after getting second in doubles, I busted it hard.
Who did you play against? I've seen you beat Sleek.
Yeah, I beat somebody and then lost to Jordan, because I had to play him second round.
Oh, okay.
And then lost to Bass.
Okay. Bass. Yeah, Bass.
It's Bass, right?
It's Bass. Yeah, okay. Everyone's calling him Bass,
yeah.
So I'm doing the same.
He's a fish.
He was my doubles partner, I feel bad. But Cloud with a great start.
Yeah.
It's definitely Cloud's favorite state. Ooh, that's close.
Okay.
Oh, my
but
God.
But don't roll in.
Those
oh,
combos.
Good. Wow, that might have killed.
I'm surprised that reached.
Yeah, so am I. I'm surprised he hit the shield. I thought it was going to actually hit. But he didn't release in time.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Good.
Oh, now he's alive. He's
wow.
a quick dinosaur. If all the hits hit, he definitely would have been dead. But
100%, yeah.
Yeah.
Shame taking a breath on that one.
I would be too. Holy
yeah.
Good fair.
There's limit. Oh, that's.
Oh, no, not yet.
Could have shielded that one. That one was pretty telegraphed.
Oh, goes for a grab. Interesting.
They're just trying to. They don't want to commit. Oh, that was a commit.
See, I like the adaptation from Riker Rogers here. He's not like fishing for kills at high percent now.
Yeah, yeah. And that's something that
You know,
everybody gets in the habit of doing.
Same.
Or needs to get out of the habit of doing. And usually, a lot of times people do.
I just get lucky with rage. I don't fish for kills. I'm just like, give me that rage. I'll kill you at 40.
To be fair, that's Zero Suit's game plan. Let's get lucky with rage. That was
combo. Beautiful.
You can tech those, but, you know, trying to react to a forward air to tech it.
Yeah, that's hard.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, my God.
Yoshi jumps out of the down throw forward tilt.
Sham's definitely not out of it yet, but needs to be...
Yeah, he can bring this back. Look at that. Look at that movement. He's feeling himself suddenly. Okay.
He's getting momentum. Good air dodge through, but jumped too high. If it was short hop, he could have punished.
Oh, good grab. I wasn't expecting that.
Maybe.
Okay, here we go. We had it. He was looking for it.
I think he tried to input his double jump to get the up air, but he misinputted. Or, like, mistimed.
Yeah.
I wonder if that would have killed, though, with that rage and that high up.
It might have. It would have been close.
Oh. Good tech.
Oh, no. The platform, that's not where you want to be. Okay. Okay. Oh, power shield again. Oh!
Yeah, there it is.
The anime is gone! Okay. Now we got a hype game.
Oh.
Okay!
No!
Still not done.
DI'd really well there.
Yeah, that was good. Sham trying to mix him up with the eggs off stage. Okay, another dash attack on shield.
I was actually waiting for. I thought Sham was going to throw it a down B in neutral there and, like, break his shield. That's what I was waiting for. Because the shield was getting lower, and Sham likes to go for the down Bs at high percent.
Okay. The other fun time to break people's shield with Yoshi is when they're on a platform, and they're in their shield because they're terrified of your up tilts or up smashes, and you just jump up and down air.
Oh,
yeah. It just eats all the way through. Like, after one up tilt, the down air breaks shields.
Going back to Battlefield, I agree with it.
You think?
Yeah, Cloud definitely benefits more, like, from sharking-wise, but I don't think he's...
That makes sense. But
player-wise, I don't know if he's utilizing it better than Sham, because Sham's definitely utilizing these platforms to continue his combos.
Yeah, he loves playing with platforms, because Yoshi just... His up smash and up tilt cover most of the platform, if not all. I'm pretty sure the up smash covers all of it.
I'd like to see more, like, landing up airs from Cloud, like, mix up, like, what side he's going on. Cause
on the ground, yeah.
Yeah, on Battlefield, like, you can string, like, four or five of them together if you land with an up air.
Yeah.
And it's pretty safe, Cloud.
Yeah. Basically what Sham has been doing with his up airs.
Yeah, like, 100%.
Yeah, but with
he's
a more terrifying
just playing
up air.
A good Cloud right now.
Okay.
Or a
good.
Worse Cloud, I guess. Oh, nice up air.
I was thinking the back air was coming out from, well, either of them, but...
Same. I didn't think up air was actually going to connect there.
No, neither did I.
Sham with the good lead in game three.
Power shield. Something I feel like people should try to do more against Cloud is power shield.
Oh, yeah, 100%.
But it looks like it's really hard. But, like, his forward air, you can somewhat telegraph it.
Yeah, forward and back air is pretty easy to power shield, because if you don't land with, like, the back air, you can just get punished right after.
Yeah. But sometimes even when your power shield Cloud's back here, it's
still
safe.
Punish, yeah. Oh, good ups. Oh, my.
Another
two
one.
In a row. Let's go.
He
I was
loves
hoping for a third.
Okay. Now, something I've noticed, Sham is always reading the jump after he jabs him off stage. Every single match.
Yeah.
Sometimes he can just mix it up and go for the short hop and, like, fall off down air or fall off forward air to catch the no jump.
Oh, yeah.
But
this is definitely
it's also risky.
It's definitely not out of it for Cloud. He's one good hit away, and then he has limit.
Yeah.
I wonder if he knows how to do that new Cloud tech.
No.
Low percent up air.
Okay.
Oh, that was...
That was... You know, he was reaching.
Yeah,
but
way too far across stage to really go for it.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah, I
see
the weight.
Okay. Okay. See, at this point, if it was Jordan playing, he'd be just... Throwing out a ton of back airs.
Yeah, 100%. He was,
and if they start hitting, then you're going to have a bad time. He's going to start winning.
First stock of last game, Riker definitely was doing like the safe back air pressure and the safe like aerial pressure on shield.
Yeah.
But I feel like he's dropped it now, and it's just picking it back up, though.
Yeah, he doesn't want to. He doesn't want to throw any. Oh god, oh jeez.
I'd like to see some empty hops mixed in with Cloud's jumps, because he's mostly just throwing out back airs every single time. Where if he like empty hopped, he could mix up Sham's shield timings.
Oh, that's it.
There we go.
Clean.
Thick dinosaur. 170